Alright, so we're going on Phasmo. Hello, my peoples. This is your host, a little bit. We are back from our trip. Before you guys start recording, you should check out in-game audio levels. Just saying. You know? Yeah. Gonna play some Phasmo. Should we invite Rachel? Should we invite Rachel? I don't know. Right.
Are you in the game yet?
I'm loading up Steam. And are you in the game? Typical. It says it's updating Steam. That's crazy, though, how somebody I know, Sam, took his life. All right.
Are you ready?
Loading. Alright, there you go.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Yeah, room code.
A list of other hunters asking for help.
What was the last? 745.
398.
Alright. Do you want me to buy anything? I don't know, I'm still in the server lobby.
Yeah, I know. I've been there with you.
Okay.
Brent, are you on the board?
Yeah. Okay.
Where am I?
Come on. Are you ready or not?
No.
What? On OBS, it's working fine, Andrew. No. It's on 6%, Willis. I'm loading in. I'm on 90%.
Why are you so slow?
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. No report this time.
Careful,
you're going in blind.
Walk the box as in a boy, and local foot boxes as in forget. So,
hello, can you hear me?
I hear you now.
Alright, can you do your audio levels, or audio. You can also adjust my audio on your end from the options menu.
I only hear you out of one ear.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing.
Now I hear you from both, kind of.
Okay, so right now you're hearing me on the global, which is V for boy. The other one, which is V for vagina, is local, so you'll hear me whichever side I'm closer to you on. So, for instance...
Like this.
Now I hear you in both. Now I can't hear you.
Try your V and B real quick.
Can you hear me? Alright, now can you hear me? The what? How do I grab?
E.
And then what?
Nothing. That should be
just a headset thing. Just a headset thing?
Yeah. The headset goes directly onto your head. So you see how I have something on my head now?
Yeah, you look goofy as fuck. Yeah.
Yeah, you have one too. Okay. All right. So one of us takes the thermometer. One of us takes the EMF reader. One of us takes
You want this one, right? That one right there with the colors.
You can take that one.
Alright.
If you want, I'll take the blue one.
And I'll take the ghost box, I guess, then. And I guess you can take just about anything else.
Take a camera, I'll take a flashlight.
I mean, I wouldn't have taken the flashlight, or the camera, but yeah, okay.
How do I drop stuff?
G. You guys got the wrong one. You need to pick it up again.
There
scroll wheel to swap.
Yep.
No, you want to keep the flashlight. It's the camera you don't want right now. Put it on the table. That way it's easy. Okay, fine. That's fine. All right, so either get, like, the flashlight or the black flashlight or the book. Either one's fine. All right, our objectives, Fear at the Ghost, of course, EMF, you've got, capture a photo of the ghost, prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix. The ghost's name is Trisha Birch, and
of course, the power is on naturally on this level, of difficulty. So while I do happen to have the thermometer, you can still look down and see a white cloud breath if it's cold enough. If you see a white cloud, that means we have freezing temperatures.
It's actually really hot right now. Ghost might actually be upstairs.
Phone's ringing.
Yeah, don't worry about it. When we do get a camera, the phone's in the back bathroom. On the first floor. I also just realized that for some reason the game has switched my temperature readings from Celsius to Fahrenheit, so I was getting some bad readings. I'm going to go over the first floor again just to be safe. The ghost is trying to spook funny.
Oh shit.
Yeah. I think. Yeah, it's here. It's right here. We don't have freezing temps, but it's here. You keep it up. How high did that EMF go?
To a 10.
Where are you? What do you want? It's 3 right now? Okay. Where are you? What do you want?
How old are you? What do you want? Where are you?
old are you? Oh, we have freezing temps. What do you want? Yeah, I don't think the spirit box is gonna give us anything. But I'll leave it in here just in case.
Getting the 2.5 with the 10. You said put it on the table?
Yeah, on the dining table.
Dining table.
I'm gonna go ahead and grab the camera and do some photo hunting. Cameras.
Where?
You gotta click the mouse to change it to the one in the kitchen. Click it again. Alright, click the end. Turn down the spacebar of the keyboard. I'm gonna have to go in and turn off the light. It's easier to see it that way. Honestly, freezing temps is the worst starting place you can get.
On the table.
Can you see it well, or do I need to?
Yeah, piano is in the way. Move it over to your right.
Any better?
Move out of the way. Yeah, we have clear view, Houston.
Alright, I want you to watch the green dots just in case, and try and see if you see a ghostly outline. I'm going to try and get a few more objectives done. See if we can find any other clues.
It's somewhere in there. Oh, the flashlight's actually on this table next on this computer.
No, not the silver one, the black one. Get off the computer real quick and scroll through your hands.
Yeah, I have it.
What else do you have?
That's it, I think.
Now, you had one other thing.
EMF reader.
Alright, I might be back for that, depending. Okay, my sanity's a little low. Hold on. We have Ghost Ryan, go ahead and mark that down.
I just saw an orb, a white orb.
Are you sure? Hold on.
Yeah, I just saw a white orb with all the lights on.
I don't see anything. Oh. No, that's not an orb. That was them touching the glass bottle. Yeah, I don't see any ghost orbs. But if you see something, like, kind of distort that green area. Yeah, I'm not seeing any ghost orbs. Natalia, can you drop the EMF reader?
Yeah.
Thanks. I'm going to try and get a few more things done, but I could end up dying, just so you know.
Not my way, girl. Ooh. I really need my wig up.
Alright, so I am going to say that it's not likely going to be the ghost orbs because we would have seen them by now. They're just not there. So the three other clues we could possibly look for. Or EMF level 5, fingerprints, or spirit box. So I'm going to
69, 71.
No, the ghost name. Check the whiteboard under the objectives. The paragraph.
Her name is Tricia Birch. Yeah, I'm seeing some white, like, cold breaths behind you.
Yeah, that's just the freezing temps. So we have a Maroi. Go ahead and mark it in your journal.
What'd you say, nigga?
We've got all three pieces of evidence. Breathing temps, ghost writing, and spirit box. The ghost is a Maroi. Mark it in your journal.
Going back in the house for my journal. Yeah, it spiked up to a 5. Hey, camera's going a little haywire. I think I saw the ghost for the camera.
Can you check the level activity on?
Level activity's out of 10. Get out of there. It went back down, but it was ringing out of time, Andrew. Hey, take some pills.
Don't need you, we're leaving.
Alright, not bad. Wish I could have just gotten one more photo for the photo bonus.
Yeah, your photos were shitty.
What do you mean?
They were bad.
No, they weren't.
Yeah, they were.
They were all 3-star.
I didn't see no bone. I didn't see no footsteps.
I got footstep bone. Did you not look in the journal?
I did, but I didn't see him.
I got footstep bone. You'll see I got the bone evidence. I mean, heck, how do you think we got $30? The only thing I didn't get was the EMF, which sucked. I tried, but it got too dangerous. So are you back in the lobby? You want to go again?
Yeah.
Okay.
You think we're strong enough to... I don't know. Do you want to try something harder or stay at that level? I mean, not the location, but the difficulty. Natalia?
Yeah. Let's just go on to something.
I can't hear you unless you press the button.
Let's go on to something else. Ready up.
Loading?
10%.
Alright, let's start out just like before. Don't forget your head-mounted camera. Why don't you grab the book as your second item? But don't forget to take a flashlight, too. What all do you have? You really do not need the camera right now. Alright, we got, for our bonus objectives, we got smudge sticks, average sanity below 25%, fuck. And prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix. Alright, let's go. Keep your eyes out for the haunted objects. I know I really haven't taught you how to find them yet, but just keep your eye out for anything that looks different. Here's tarot cards, the Ouija board, the mirror. The voodoo doll. I feel like I'm missing one. I don't remember what it is.
Oh, yeah, and the summoning circle. And the bone in the first floor bathroom. Don't pick it up. We'll just have to take a picture later. Downstairs. It could also just be that we don't get free tips or keep that EMF going.
I'm getting sleepy.
Based on the average temperature of the house, I think it might actually be downstairs. Just not entirely sure where.
Where are you? What do you want? How old are you?
Where are you?
How old are you? What do you want? How old are you?
The activity went up like 50-60 minutes ago or something.
Where are you?
Fuck, I'm falling asleep.
Can you drop all your items?